Hi, everyone. Welcome to Doki Doki Gaming of Blackwater. That's what I'm calling this one.
Thank you.
We're in Blackwater.
Since, we're in the middle of our current Fatal Frame 2 pre-playthrough, we thought, what if we added Fatal Frame 5?
Oh, we are French, yes. I'm taking the controller.
From the beginning.
Oh, geez. All right, so the game told you to watch out, so watch out.
What do you mean?
Just said, graphic imagery, please watch out.
Working in the deep.
Well, Miyu Hinasaki. Well, it's a creepy game, man. Oh, I thought it was going to go for me.
Spirited Away.
In the vicinity of Mount Hikami, people have been mysteriously disappearing without a trace. One such girl is Miyu Hinasaki. She awakens to find herself in an old half-flooded building.
Lovely.
That sounds great.
Good start.
Oh, I like the transitions.
It's because it's Blackwater. This water is going to be such a big part of this game.
They actually have water textures, and it's really cool.
Well, I would hope so.
It looks so good.
That's hair.
Yeah, that's hair.
Underwater.
That's hair. It's her hair.
Or is it the ghost's hair?
It's actually snakes. That'd be worse. Oh, that would be so bad. I think it's going to spell something for me.
Watch the screen and react for me. I have to plug my computer in.
Well, we put the language in Japanese, so we're hoping that the English...
hoping! There is no chance the subtitles will be in Japanese.
She looks like Sarah Farron. I see her face and her outfit, and I'm like, that's Sarah.
Your worries are so unfounded sometimes.
IDK, my BFF Jill.
Where's my computer's charger?
I don't know. Is it over there?
No.
Is it out there?
Shouldn't be.
You didn't...
I found it.
Okay.
Look! English subtitles.
Oh, yay. Good. We're in good shape. Oh, look at all of those dead bodies with you in the water.
Exactly the same as the red kimono lady from Fatal Frame 2.
She wasn't red. She was in the white.
You know what I meant.
Oh, shit. It's vibrating. I forgot. It's weird having a bigger controller with, what's the word I'm looking for?
I don't know.
Rumble features. What's that?
I don't want to plug my computer in. I want to watch, but I need to put. Oh, be ready.
Okay. I don't have a camera.
Well, yeah, but just be ready to move.
Oh, God. It's right in front of me.
Yeah. Yeah, be ready. Oh, those are some boobies.
Oh, yes. Being covered by hairsies.
Well, and robesies, but.
Yep. Those are definitely ghosts. And they're coming closer to me, I think. Okay, I did it. Am I good? Is there something else I'm supposed to look for? Oh, the exit, of course.
You know the reason.
Oh, shit.
You just got attacked.
I did, but they wouldn't let me move. Shush.
Move in the direction you want
there's
to
actually, walk. She actually moves really fast in this one. There's a run button, and she actually runs.
Well, unlike, you haven't gotten that yet.
Yeah. Good. I can close the door on the ghosties. Alrighty. Let's go. I'm wet
you
and cold.
You also have a look function.
Yeah, because I have another thing.
You have another joystick.
Yep.
Well, Fatal Frame 2 technically had two joysticks as well.
Yeah, but it wasn't really utilized.
It was all fixed camera, though, because of the way the...
The Wii version of Fatal Frame 2 has that not fixed camera.
Oh, cool.
But we didn't get it!
Well,
in America.
No, but you also got to play the original.
Oh, shit.
You better move. The boobs are coming for you.
Oh, no, not the boobs. GTFO. No shit. Let's go. Where's the run? Oh.
You missed a pathway.
What?
You literally ran by another corridor, but I'm guessing you have to go back because that...
Probably. Dude, some shit went down. What the fuck?
It's the ritual.
That the Kusabi? Oh. I thought that was a tongue at first. I got scared.
If we have to deal with a psychopathic twin sister, I'm going to be a little upset.
She's really cute.
Got to go back.
That's nice.
You're going to go that way. Hurry.
Eh.
Oh, come on. Jump scare.
Nani?
Jump scare. Scare me, damn it.
You missed the first one. No, you were there. Oh, she looks so smooth. Oh, by the way, so this is for free on the Nintendo Wii U shop.
You can play the first two chapters for free.
For free.
Before downloading.
Oh, shit, it's the Blackwater. But if I go this way, I'm going to die. Character. But if I go that way, I'm going to die. Which way do I go?
You got to run through the
pool. Oh, God. It looks like black sludge. Water. Oh, heavens. Who that bitch? Oh, it's the maiden of Blackwater, of course. Oh, God. Okay.
She is very Doc Brown-y. You got your...
I don't fucking know what's going on.
Turn right.
Let's go. Please don't close on me. Thank you. Is that a boat? Can I get on that? Can I leave?
Can I finish?
Can I just go home?
It's been 5 minutes. Can I go?
I've been here for 5 minutes, Janet. Can I please just fucking go? Oh, I don't want to open that.
What's in the box?
I think it's hair.
We'll take the box.
I think it's hair. Oh, God. I don't want it. Her arms are very long. Oh, God. It's a cutscene. A cutscene's in the box.
You are going to awaken a horrible power. It's going to be all your fault that everything in this game is happening.
I'm lost and scared, and anything will help me.
Her hair changed colors.
It's the lighting.
No, I know. But it changed colors.
I didn't open it.
Crimson butterfly. Crimson bubbles.
Those are regular colored bubbles, excuse me. I think I'm going to die. I think I'm drowning.
No, you're not. You're psychosomatic.
I'm all watery.
You're also breathing completely fine, so.
Oh.
There's the maiden of black water.
No, that's again. The maiden of black hair.
In the water.
Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Hi. Hello, miss.
She's got you in her
hair. Oh, well, I'm shit. Out of luck.
I'm shit
and out of luck. Her arms are really long.
Not really.
Her elbows. Okay. I guess
see,
it makes
when you
sense.
See the length, they're at a good length.
But, oh. She's like a hair maid.
She's the maiden of black. What the?
That's hair! I'm going to die right now. Just kill me, please. This is really gross.
You're getting the curse.
You haven't washed your hair in 5 months!
Why do you know that?
I don't know. It feels
greasy.
Oh,
God. It's all God's village. I'm having horrible flashbacks.
PTSD to Fatal Frame 2.
No, it really looks like it, though.
Yeah, it does. I can see it. But I think it's just...
But no, it's different.
Hinasaki.
You're having a really hard
time,
though.
No one could hear her cries for help as she was sealed into a shrine on top of a mountain.
Oh, that fucking sucks.
Oh. The mountain is where the events of the story take place. We follow the fates of three people.
Count them. 1, 2, 3.
That's four. There's another Ren back, I think.
Ren and Miu.
I feel like there was a Ren in the third one.
It's a terrifying tale of the supernatural. I think they are bringing characters back.
Oh, yeah.
Fatal Frame.
Title screen.
Maiden of Blackwater.
That's exactly what it said.
I was reading it for them.
You're such a good reader. I'm so proud of you.
I was adding some character to the title.
I know, and I'm complimenting you.
It sounds very sarcastic.
Sorry.
A Vanishing Trace! First drop. I like that. Instead of chapters.
Yeah. Yuri Kozukata. I can't see because there's bottles in the way of the TV.
Excuse my drunken
shadow reading.
College ass.
Among the residents of the villages at the foot of Mount Hikami, a certain unique ability has been passed through the ages. This ability, known as shadow reading, enables the user to view the shadow or trace of someone lost in inexplicable circumstances.
Stances.
This is not unlike the psychometry practiced elsewhere. Yuri Kozukata accompanies Hisoka Kurosawa. Kurosawa, I believe, is...
Kurosawa.
Kurosawa would be the last name of the priest guy or whatever. The ritual dude. Kurosawa is that boss.
I think it was, yeah.
Mm-hmm. A woman who possesses the shadow reading ability to an abandoned inn on Mount Hikami. Sensing Yuri could in time become talented at shadow reading, Hisoka takes her... Yuri's a girl.
Yeah. Takes
her along
on an assignment.
Yeah.
Let's finish that sentence.
Well, the first girl was Miu.
Well,
the
right.
Who just got,
she just got
eaten.
And that was. Wasn't it A?
I think it was Miu. But whatever.
But you're the other
Look
girl
at her
now.
Little Seifuku.
Yeah, but we're going to change that to Zero Suit when we can.
We probably have to pay like $5.99 for that.
For those who don't know, this being a Nintendo exclusive. The two main female characters, you can dress them up as Princess Zelda from Hyrule Warriors and Zero Suit.
Sense. There's also other outfits. I think a lot of
yeah,
them.
Yeah, there are. But
a few got cut. A few got cut from
yes,
this game.
The bikini got cut.
Yeah.
For the English release. It's so dumb. It's rated M.
Yeah,
anyway.
It's an M-rated game. Like, what's it matter?
Stop fucking, like, not to, like, be complaining about the obvious fan service, but stop cutting games.
Well,
stop cutting game content.
There's alt costumes in Fatal Frame 2 that are bikinis and shit. So, like, what's it fucking
cute.
Matter? I really like her outfit. That's really cute.
But I'm just saying, in general, can you just... I mean...
She's cute, too. This game just has so many cute girls.
That is a bad touch.
Please don't make me take this.
Don't let me touch that. But no, I'm busy trying to rant.
It's an M-rated game. The people who are going to play this game are obviously people who have played Fatal Frame before.
Well, no, but I'm just saying, in general... It doesn't just stem for fan service items. Just keep games content original. Please don't cut it for international releases.
Well, especially because that's...
parental warnings and controls.
Okay, there was...
I'm 22. I am playing games by myself. I do not have little kids here. I want to see anime boobs!
Did you hear... Ooh. Oh.
Yeah, you have to face it at the screen.
So hey, girl. Hey, girl. Ooh, let's take a nice shot. Boom. Oh, whoops, shoot. I can't click yet. Oh.
No, use.
Okay, it's telling me all that shit, okay?
Don't do more than what it's telling you to do.
Wait, ZR. That one.
Yes.
Yeah, look how many points that was.
So since there's four shoulder buttons, there's ZL and mm-hmm. ZR, which are the trigger, or the buttons.
Girl, you so fine. I don't have any film. Oh, gosh. See, you can actually take angled shots, and I think that gives you more points.
Show my inner...
photographer. Oh, I can't do any upshots.
No,
hey. Yeah.
Did you take pictures of Babs when I was
No! Alive? I thought I was out of film. Wait, what? Move L down, back away from Hisoka.
Without putting down the camera.
Wait, what? What am I trying to...
It's teaching you that you can move the body of the character while also
yeah.
holding the controls up.
What am I... What? I don't see both... Oh! I have to look at the gamepad. Shit.
Yeah, because... So here's the thing.
Did I do it right?
When you're using the camera obscura, you want to be looking through the gamepad because that's acting as the lens. You know, when you put a camera up to your face.
Did I do it?
No, see, there's two circles.
There's three circles.
Then you have to move back.
Wait, I have two circles.
You have to move back to photograph all three circles.
I can't move back any further, Jake.
All right, give me the controls.
No, I want to try this. Wait, I can zoom. Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. You know what you have to do?
What?
Make it portrait mode.
Shit. Oh, this is hard. It vibrated. Do I do it right?
Yep.
I thought it was telling me to use a square button, and I was going to be like, No.
Please read the whole thing. There you go. There you go. You figured it out.
So I can get, like, faces, too. Okay. Yeah.
Take this.
That's very pleasant. Thank you, I think. Yeah, thanks, girl.
It's your first assignment.
Help lead you to what we're looking for. What are we looking for?
Ghosts.
Ren.
Remember, she's teaching you to be a shadow reader.
That's right. Oh. Okay, you can't see. There's a map on my Wii U pad.
Can you pause?
Yeah.
Because we're at 14 minutes.
Oh, I thought you wanted to go a little bit longer.
Oh, I was going to cut it into more than one part, but we can make it one long part, I guess.
We can go a little, like, 5 more minutes.
Okay.
So, okay. Oh. Okay. Well. Ow!
Yeah, calm down. You didn't see that, did you?
I got a note.
Yes, but there was also a indicator on the screen pointing to something.
Oh.
Yeah,
it should
walking.
Still be. Oh boy. Uh-huh. Hello. Oh. Show up with some sort of hammer dragon. Okay.
You gotta either read it out loud or not read it at all.
Oh,
you can't mumble.
There's a thing right here. Oh, it's a dead end. Okay, cool. Does this have like... Nope. Oh, hello. Oh, hello!
Liesl. You literally were given all the controls. What are you doing?
Well, I know like... Ooh, that's creepy. Some games have like a quick turnaround feature.
This does not.
Yeah, it's
did not say so.
Lame.
It would have told you that if it did.
Yeah, probably. Are you just following me around? Okay.
Yeah, she's letting you take the lead because she knows what she's doing. See that? That's what I was talking about.
Oh!
Those are hands. Take some pictures. There you go.
Okay. That was a lot of points. That was creepy. Oh gosh. Anything else? Am I good?
I don't know. I can't see the camera obscura. Only
it's
you can.
Okay. I got this. Okay. Oh. Okay. Friend.
She's behind you.
I don't like it. I'm scared, Ren. Hold my hand. Come back. I have such a cute outfit. I can't possibly get it dirty. That's why I'm wearing a really short skirt and knee socks.
But you're getting the knee socks dirty.
Well, it's not my outfit, so excuse you. Gosh.
But you just said me.
Gosh, you what? Added as a friend. Can I just talk? Oh, boop physics.
Alright, you gonna continue or are you just gonna stand in place? You're going back to the entrance.
Well, there was nowhere else to go that I could
go
see.
Okay, you're gonna go to the right. Keep going. Turn.
Oh, I didn't see that it went on like that. Can I just... Okay. Oh.
Cutscene! Something's gonna happen!
Shiny!
No, I'm still waiting for my jump scare.
Mario! Oh, does that count?
That's pretty. No, it's not jumping.
It's just standing there.
Is he looking
menacingly!
Is he looking this way? Or is
he's looking at us.
Yeah, he's looking at us. I like her.
She's really cute.
Her and her unbelievably layered hair.
It's really cute.
Next time you go to the hairdresser, you should just take a picture of her and be like, that.
I want this!
You have the length for it.
I do, I think. I could, yeah. Let's do it.
I mean, I can't.
Oh, her name's Hisoka. Whoops. Ren's the other person. What? Nani? No, she knows. I bet you she knows. Just like, it's cool.
I am NBD. A ghost. Take a picture. Take a picture of that fucking room. He's got to be still in there. You see anything?
Nope.
Really?
Yep.
Go in that room, though. You won't do it.
I'm here, man.
Well, I just meant in general. You didn't have to keep the camera up.
What if he pops out? What if a skeleton pops out, Jake?
Then you pull the camera up. Here's the nice thing. You can automatically just pull it up whenever you need.
No. I mean, I can do that. That's about it.
Yeah, but then you can pull the screen up as well.
Mm, okay.
You hit the button, and then you pull the screen.
That looks like a spot I should go.
Well, yeah, that's to continue.
Nani? Wait.
ZR. Hey.
Oh. That's her ability.
That's really what she's trying to teach you to do.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, it's a person.
No, oh, yeah, it's a trace of the ghost.
Oh, there's a thingy down there! Can I get the thingy? Hello, thingy.
I think you don't need to... Oh, it asked you to. Never mind.
Yeah.
Turn first!
But
no, you got it. You know that's to continue. You gotta... Take the picture!
Eh. It's a lot harder on this one.
Well, you're just not used to using a gamepad.
No, I'm not. This is probably my first time actually playing a Wii U game.
You gotta hold it.
Oh, geez. Okay.
Because you have to complete the action. So that means there's going to be a point in the game where you're trying to pick things up, but things are chasing you as well.
Great.
That's why they add that action, I'm guessing.
Ugh.
All right.
Mount Hikami has long been considered holy ground. For centuries, people have been drawn to the many sacred shrines and places of worship, as well as the natural features such as the Twilight Peak and the Pool of Purification, which have themselves been treated with great reverence. The mountain was also popular with tourists and mountain climbers for the beauty of its abundant clear waters and ancient mysterious forests.
I got this one. Worshippers and hikers alike used to find rest at Ichiro Manor, a hot spring resort near the foot of the mountain. Now the inn lies desolate, devoid of visitors. The mountain never recovered from a devastating landslide it suffered many years ago.
Youch. The shrine road to the summit was cut off, and the flow of the water throughout the mountain was altered, forever changing the landscape. New roads that were under construction had to be abandoned, and Ichiro Manor was buried under a slew of rock, resulting in numerous fatalities. Among those lost were the family of Ichiro Manor's proprietor, effectively putting an end to the business.
Mount Hikami's days as a tourist destination were no more. Instead, the mountain gained notoriety as a suicide spot. Awesome! Perhaps because it was traditionally a destination to which the dying would venture, the mountain is now a place for those wishing to end their own lives. By extension, it has also become a place for thrill seekers interested in the occult.
Like me!
There was a ghost! Ghost! Ghost!
I see him! Did I get it? Oh, I got some. Oh, I had something!
Yeah, you didn't get the circle.
It's so much harder.
I wonder how I'll do compared to you. When do you want to take a break?
After the next cutscene.
Okay, because we're sitting at 21 minutes.
Yeah, no problem. Did I just close that? Oh.
You're opening it. And then please jump scare. There you go. You were fucking ready. Oh, God, that is creepy.
Nani?
Go to your left.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, go fucking in there.
I don't want to.
Go. Take. You have to look at it. You might not want to look at it. Oh, God. Examine that shit.
Can I?
Oh, come on. Yeah, you can. Oh, no, it's telling you to leave.
Oh, that's creepy. The shadow. Oh.
You can't examine the creepy doll head? Damn.
Do you want me to take a picture of it? Just gonna no. be like...
No, I don't. Oh, God, that... Oh.
Hey, girl.
I think it would be easier if you...
What if I took a picture of it and it started moving? Oh, that would be bad. Okay.
No, continue on.
Everyone still opens the doors so delicately.
Well, I would fucking be. I would be fucking terrified.
Okay. Do a barrel roll. I did it.
I do like how they keep the sound bites the same. For
yeah.
Things.
Just a simple chime. NBD. And we'll do that next time.
Yeah.
Good spot. That fucking head, dude. That fucking head. That's the episode title. That head. That head.
That head, though.
That head, though.